Alright. Und es ist soweit. Alle sind ready und ihr seid hoffentlich ready für
Lady Bunny!
Come on, boys, and get those britches down. I want all that jizz. Get on my knees and take my dentures out. Give me all that jizz. Follow me through this noisy hall. We can set up shop inside a bathroom stall. I'm gonna drain all three of your balls. So give me all, sing it with me. You know you love cheers and gay pride, honey.
I'll suck him, and when he comes, I'll swallow.
Yeah, yeah.
Pew-wee.
Girls, you know you better wash out, or guys are never gonna eat out. Now, darling, I am smelling you. You're not douching.
Hey, sister, go wash your hole, sister.
Don't let your son go down on me, 'cause I'm recovering from venereal disease. He's only 13. Don't let your son go down on me. Got my ass fucked by Sean, then he came in my snatch, doggy style with Ricky. Then I licked out his crack. The diseases they carry pumped in me by the tankful, like the one that got Malcolm. Now he is an angel. Oh, one gave me crabs, one gave me rabies, one taught me how to shampoo my scabies. It's love without cost, bareback and guilt-free. What you ain't caught, you ain't caught it from me. And that's why I say thank you, prep, prep. Thank you, prep, prep. Thank you, prep. Grateful for each load that I take next. Thank you, prep, prep. Thank you, prep, prep. Thank you, prep. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my asshole, condoms, baby. How y'all doing out there? I get this feeling when I leave home, that with my anal leakage I should never roam. When I hit the city, too far from home, it's building up, it's leaking, and I'm going to blow.
Now it's coming out my pockets and it's dripping on my feet. Feel that shame up on my face when it drops.
Pew!
And I can't believe my eyes. The sign says no drag queens. Ladies room lock, can't unlock it, and it won't stop. I turn out the lights and just let it go. Where can I hide? It's all over my hose. If I move, it will really explode and ruin my fashion, ruin my fashion, ruin my fashion. I can't stop it leaking out of my pants, pants, pants. And can't use the ladies' room because I'm trans, trans, trans.
Can't stop the feeling.
It takes two to make. It takes two to make. It takes two to make. It takes two to make.
takes two to make my whole field tight. It takes three to make it out of sight. Release your zipper, release your dick, release your cock onto my clit. Release your train, release your nuts, release your cum into my butt. Come on, breathe my hole. Digest so slowly, bread digests so slowly. Every single time that I try to poop, I clog up. It takes an hour or two. They're banging on the door, don't know what to do. I push out, but it is stuck like glue. I think that I stop breathing. I must come up for air. Now I've started gagging. I look up and I hear him say, how deep is your throat? Oh, 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 oh. How deep is your throat? Deaf guys. Let's get this party started. Y'all ready? I know it's early. It's concentrated. You know it is. I can feel it burn my nose. I feel it pulsing through my veins. Cause I just shit my hose. Straw in the baggie. Now I can breathe. And damn, this shit in Berlin is good. Give me some water while I grind my teeth. I wouldn't stop it if I could. When drugs take over, you get so fucking high. When drugs take over, is there a dealer here tonight? Day while watching porn, I sucked a troll under the bridge. I think he was a bum. Still picking pubic hairs out of my teeth, and they are gray. I'll take what I can get at my age. I don't care. I'll suck it. I don't care. I'll fuck it. I'll suck it. Some of you are such prudes, but I like sex anyway. Got bruises on my knees. My legs are up in space. You're so damn hard to please, but I'll take any dick. I'm in my 70s, and I'm a desperate bitch. I don't care. I'll suck it. I don't care. I'll fuck it. I'll suck it. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my God. Thank you. And happy Pride. Listen, my name is Lady Bunny. I've been performing for a very long time, and it has always been my dream to perform here in beautiful Hamburg. I'm kidding. I know we're in Stuttgart. Now, this is my first time performing at Berlin Pride. Yes, I do know where I am. It is also my first time performing with an active COVID and monkeypox infection. So I can't wait to come meet you. I want to say hi to everybody. Now,
So just let me get my bearings a second. Are there any gay men out there? Are there any trans people out there? Are there any straight guys out there? No, they're all busy auditioning for RuPaul's Drag Race. What did you think about Maddie Morphosis? Do y'all watch that shit over here? You liked him? I don't know. I think it's bad to have a straight guy performing on Drag Race. It doesn't bother me one bit. I don't know why they had to find a straight guy who looked like angina with a peanut allergy. I don't know. But did you all watch? I know, I'm terrible. Did you watch the last season, 14, or what was it, 13? Did you like Willow? You don't like Willow? You don't? I thought Willow was very inclusive because she is the very first gremlin to be cast on RuPaul's Drag Race. But the thing is, how about any fag hags? Girls that like gays? That wear a lot of makeup? No, come on! You're a fag. Okay. Now, if I bend over, either my nuts are gonna fall out or my wig is gonna fall off. So, thank you! Okay. So, are there any fag hags out there, or fruit flies, or whatever you call them? Right here? Okay, baby, I just wanna say welcome. You are welcome to party with our community. We love having you. I want to be very, very inclusive of everyone except lesbians. I fucking hate lesbians. No. I'm kidding. If it wasn't for lesbians, this stage would not have been built today. So give it up for the lesbians.
I want to let you know that I'm performing tonight at the after party, but I got one little number left for you if you're ready for it.
Maestro, hit it. Crank it up. The New York Times reports that syphilis has been found in an ancient skeleton. I hope that's all the bad news they had for RuPaul. Bianca Del Rio's new lips are so huge that they've been mistaken for Michelle Visage's cunt. I'm not saying that Bianca Del Rio is a hag, but when she met Bill Cosby, he made her an espresso. I love Jinx Monsoon. You could never say that fame went to her teeth. On the last season of Drag Race, J-Lo was a judge. And who better than her to judge a lip-sync battle? They tested me for monkeypox and said, "You're too fat for us to tell if you have it or not." We call that chunkypox. Blowing this guy last night when he farted. I said, "Oh, you're disgusting." He said, "So are you, bunny. I'm trying to take a shit." Abortion. It really brings out the child in you. What's the difference between Britney Spears and a porn movie? Sometimes a porn movie plays good music. Amber Heard's daily schedule. 1, wake up. 2, eat breakfast. 3, take a shit. 4, get out of bed. What do you call a top man in Berlin? A tourist. A
wise old man once said,
"My name is Caitlyn Jenner."
Chloe, Courtney, and Kim, the only KKK that lets black men in and out and in. I should name my dog Jake Gyllenhaal. That way I could say I fucked Jake Gyllenhaal. Woo! It is hotter than a spoon at Demi Lovato's house.
Thank you so much, everyone. Have a wonderful day. See you at the after party.